ever get tired of seeing Joey Gallo hit bombs?
Oh, and evidently so did millions of others. High in the air, Joey Gallo, he's done it!
Sells a 447.
Possibly and certainly Bryce Harper reached.
I mean, Adam Dunn's a good comp.